geniuses live.
Tech genius and excellent experiments.
Magic and mayhem.
Facts and fun.
And today, check out how to do this. Over to Stycie and Seth.
Hello, guys. Today, we're going to be making elephant toothpaste.
What? You mean elephants brush their teeth?
No, Seth. This elephant toothpaste is, like, big enough for elephant to brush their teeth.
Oh, that makes more sense.
So the ingredients are yeast,
dish soap,
hydrogen peroxide,
which we need help from an adult pouring, or wear some safety goggles because it really is toxic and you don't want to get that stuff on your skin.
Yes. We also need food coloring.
Stirring rod.
Spatula. Let's get started.
So first we're gonna take our spatula and add our food coloring.
I'm using pink.
And I'm using blue.
So we've already added the hydrogen peroxide and adult helped us with that.
Yeah, so we're just adding the food coloring now. Just, I guess we're gonna mix it a bit so that we can get the full color.
Then we're going to add the dish soap.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna add half and then give her the other half to pour inside.
Over
half. So I'm gonna add about just a little. Okay. And then she'll add the rest. Let me just mix that a bit. Now it's like bubbly.
Yeah.
Really cool.
Because of the dish soap.
Yeah.
And then now for the final part.
So we're gonna put on our goggles because all scientists look good with goggles. So we're gonna put on our goggles. And also because this is very toxic. So when it shoots up at us, we don't want it get entering our eyes and, you know, messing up our vision. So we're gonna.
It looks really good. Cool.
Yeah.
Okay, now we're going to add the yeast. Here goes it. Yes. Oh, yes.
Whoa.
There we go. What is wrong with yours?
Oh, yay! My gosh. Wow.
Look at mine. It's so
hers is like
awesome.
A volcano, and mine's just. Mine just bubbled. I think it's maybe I added too little. And
yeah, maybe.
Use your gloves because it's steam. As you can see, it's steaming, so it's kind of hot.
Yeah. Should we mix?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Just like in the middle.
This is mixed. Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, it's so warm. Make sure you have gloves.
Yeah.
You don't want this on your skin.
Yeah. So, Stacey, how does this work?
The hydrogen peroxide breaks down into water and oxygen.
The yeast is a catalyst and makes the reaction happen more quickly than normal.
The dish soap makes water foamy and the food color colors the bubbles.
We really, 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 really enjoyed this experiment.
Yeah, and it was very fun and you guys should try it at home. But make sure you have adult supervision because this is toxic. And make sure you wear gloves. And make sure to tag us at Sema's Lab, hashtag Pink Squad. This is Seth.
And this is Stacey.
And this is
Sema's Lab.
Stay connected with me on the Super Sema YouTube channel. Just click subscribe.